I say that we're talking about the city of Leicester, this poem's about the culture of water. And there was a exhibition on at the Bradgate unit for it. So this was written in one of the workshops there. The corners of the cultural quarter are bursting like tar soaked lungs. Hemorrhaging empty fag packets lay strewn in rainwashed streets. Blind alleys refuse to be hidden, cry for my attention like newborn babes. The street saturates with busy footsteps. I leave quickly as to not leave my own. Rain pours down in midsummer, hits hot tarmac, vapours soar, evaporates into muggy air. Mist appears on plate glass windows, moisture thickens like broth, dilutes between pockets of polluted air. Bleeding sirens echo like old memories. A 50 pence piece glistens like a jewel. On wet slabs, I feel threatened by memories of my childhood, buried like earth but beneath sodden green leaves. Cell phone chimes cut through the airwaves, like sharpened knives through a cellophane membrane. Women dressed in saris and burkas embrace each other, their bodies weave and fuse together like living cells. Power-dressed businessmen press hard flesh upon flesh. Dark grey and black suits silhouette against whitewashed arcade walls. Silver battened black railings meander like sleek skinned snakes. Their aim to protect the unassuming from metal monsters that curb our paths. Seated side by side like sewing machine operatives, late night bars and tenement buildings fight for pride of place. Fagots lie scattered like confetti in gutters. Acid rain bleaches the tarmac, cascading down drain slats into secret cavern caves. The church stands alone and is crumbling, holding names of an ancient past. Unattended graves of dead men and presidents lie speechless above our snarling oaks. Gargoyles loom and threaten lonesome pedestrians passing along the winding paths to a place unknown. Secular hall busies itself with art, metaphorical prose and rhetorical speeches. The face of Thomas Paine breaks contours on a stone-brushed wall. His eyes blank, expressionless, like bare canvas, pours over the city sidewalks and busying roads. Watching and still waiting for equality and chivalry, warning the footloose and fancy free, fighting for equal pay and racial harmony. His age of reason reasoning the plight of mankind and climate change. The US have Benjamin Franklin and the dollar. We have Rule Britannia and Simon Cowell. In streets like these, we die like men with no vision, or soar like eagles transfigured saints. Our hope of a brighter future drowned out by futility, strain and corporate lies. Thanks.